Our last practice before we head off to nationals, and we are leaving soon, and then we're going to take you guys on a little room tour, and we have a pizza party to go to tonight.
Welcome to our home. So first we have the beloved kitchen with all of our stacked Stanleys. That. And then we have some food and our fridge with full stock, restocked, whatever we want. And then over here we have a little table for us to chat and eat. And then the bathroom, where we bathroom to get ready for the day. And our beautiful shower with some zero shampoo, very organic, and
organic. Shower.
And then in here, we have mine and Morgan's beautiful room. We got a jackfruit blanket, a beautiful bed, and a perfect window to see the snow that we love very much. And then a TV and some strings. And then we're back in the room again, but here we have Allery. And we have our couch that I will be sitting on every single time of the day. And a beautiful TV. And then into Bailey and Allery's room. Not much to say about this, but
our room is better, pretty much. So, yeah, here it is.
They have the same thing. Ours is just like
Allery needs to unpack. She says, but like still, the room is not as good as ours.
No, so it's getting there. Okay, that is it. We will update and we'll check in. Hey guys, so I am currently packing or unpacking this drawer, which is all my clothes. We got this one. Okay, and there's more to come. Bailey needs to organize all her stuff right there. Let's see what the girls are doing.
Oh my God, this is terrifying.
Hey vlog, we're at the pizza party, and honestly, we're really bored and we want to go home.
Yeah,
we're kind of sitting by ourselves. This is kind of sad. Got a drink and ice cream, but
it's really good.
Yeah.
Maybe it's the way she walks, straight across the heart and stole it.
Good morning, vlog. It is like 8:30, and
good morning.
Good morning, and we are watching some Paw Patrol, and just kind of waking up. We have a team practice and team meeting soon, and then our first game is tonight.
Opening ceremony too.
Yeah, and opening ceremony.
And that.
Yep.
We were watching Tom and Jerry.
Yeah.
I'm not there anymore. We'll add it. It's game time. Hey vlog, we just won our first game and I'm doing my heels curls right now while everyone is getting ready for bed. A good way to start off the week on a strong note. And now it's time for us to go to bed. Where is that? There it is. We brought it. Chris brought it.
Oh, it's getting hot in here. So take off all your
clothes. Lunch haul.
We got chicken Caesar salad, peanut butter M&M's, and a fruit strip.
Ham and salami sandwich. You got my peas. And we got a zebra cake.
Gluten-free crackers. Vlog, a little fruit strip, a little Rice Krispie bar, and a Diet Dr. Pepper.
Getting ready for game three.
Gianna gets a D minus.
Gianna gets a D minus? For what? Oh, she didn't grab Bailey's shoes. Okay, now they're fighting.
Ready?
The first time it played, not wrong.
Staring at the blank page before you, holding up the dirty window. Pillow red on your skin, no one else can feel it for you.
It's day two, and we only have one game today at 2 p.m., so we're heading to go do a little team meeting, and we just did some yoga, which I didn't record because we were following a video on my phone. But made my lunch, salad, and time to do our meeting. Hey vlog, we just won game four and it was our only game today, so now we get to go have a movie night and we're in our comfy sets.
Yep.
And it was well deserved.
Why are you so close?
This is your time. Go out there and take it.
Good morning, vlog. We're just getting ready for our 8 a.m. game. Got our yogurt bowls. Looking delicious. And we got our team meeting. We're locked out of our room.
Yeah, it's fun.
Allery's getting us keys because they all stopped working. And also, I wasn't just actually crying, I was just laughing. Oh yeah, story time. Gianna pressed the call button instead of the closed door button.
So I was like, please remain calm.
It's like, remain calm. No, you're
talking about if like, I don't know.
It's not actually funny.
We're drowning in the elevator.
Okay. Allery to the rescue.
Chris.
Welcome to Cooking with Team Johnson.
I'm making ramen.
My ramen.
Oh, this is for.
I don't have any else smaller than
you. We don't have any bowls, so you have to make the ramen in.
And I don't want to keep it small. Okay. Wait, microwave this first or put it in together?
I would just microwave it a little bit.
I think this is all I eat. The last time on the vlog, this is what I ate.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna. I have no idea what I'm doing. Do I put it in together?
Start with a towel. If the water's hot enough.
Okay. Now we're gonna put it in the microwave. There's hair! How long? 3 minutes.
Start.
Am I not doing it right? Alright, let's sit. Oh my god,
you're currently dumping out the chicken that I'm supposed to be eating, according to Morgan. But I don't want it in my salad. So I'm throwing it away. Because I'm not gonna eat it. But don't tell Morgan.
What'd she say? Pour up.
Bailey's just eating a sandwich in the dark on her bed.
On my phone, texting my man and watching TikTok.
Guys, the thing's broken.
Wow.
Last night. I'm going
into the craziest thing happened on Love Island.
Okay.
Final reveal.
Such
I give in to the lesser fight.
My room, it's a typical Tuesday night.
Hey vlog, we lock. Oh, hi.
How do you like the new sweat sets?
We got sweat sets.
Oh,
magic.
Okay, wait. Oh, this one's so cute. We got the,
Okay vlog, so we lost our game this morning, but it didn't actually matter for anything. So now we're resting up and also getting hyped to win the next one. It looks the same with the strings. But it just took forever.
Now we finished it.
Ooh, the words we birthed, we
to the lesser fight. My body aches to be satisfied.
Hey vlog, going to the playoffs.
Comes
oh my god, that's it? I don't know, something cool. Right now, it's been about a week since we lost at Nationals, and I've done a lot of thinking and reflecting, and I just figured I should close out the video with kind of my thoughts and what I've learned from this. I just want to start off by saying that I love my teammates so much, and I wouldn't have wanted to do this with anyone but them, and I think that's part of the reason why it was so devastating to lose. Sadly, we came in second. And, well, it's still something to be proud of. Right now, it's hard to be happy with that. This past week has been kind of a struggle, but we've all had each other, and I've been able to lean on my teammates and my friends for support. One thing I've realized that is through all this like pain, I've really just felt so much love and support. A quote that really resonates with this is that, in the hardest times, true friends will always be revealed. So be grateful, lean on the people around you for support, and look for the good, and the good will get better. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you got a little insight on the curling world, and I'm excited to share my journey moving forward, getting better and building up to win next year.